Alright, that's the second load. First load, I could probably put them in one, but because of how dirty they are and my nan worrying I'll overload it, or it won't get... It's not overloading that's the issue. She thinks if there's too much in there, it won't get clean well. So really, this first load's just bits of clothes and underwear. So label there, which we don't want going in. And then if I have time, I'll do Nan's darks as well. So we need... I've put the liquid flap down, I'm just going to put it in the drawer. Where's my other lead? Oh, it's already... Four more. And that. So let me put you in here then. And bring you up. So I'm just gonna fill them back up. Right there. And soften it. Just a bit of soften that. Overdose. Like, I know when to stop. So that's why I just pour stuff in. I'll just leave them there then. I think I'll do the slightly smaller load on quick 40. So I'm gonna do that one. Because I've recorded in two parts. But that on WTIK, so we'll see if there's any differences. WTIK, and go. Why is the water pressure so bad? Might be some tights. That's a really long sock. Oh, that also needs to be... The washing that's happening now is my aunt's clothes and just her family's clothes, like my cousin's, hers, uncle's, one that has Hoover, because obviously I couldn't stay there all night washing and like all day, because I arrived there about 1 o'clock. So obviously I was limited on time, and she needs to buy some more pegs, because if she had more pegs then she'd be able to get more stuff hung out and done. But because it's Thursday today at the moment of recording, I am gonna give this the darks basically. So these bits and the next lot back to her on Saturday, because my other aunt is coming over, the one that has the logic, for the weekend before we go away on camping, which I need to do a video about. But I was gonna chuck this all in on one load, in her machine on daily 59. But at this point it was like 3 o'clock and I didn't really want to wait an hour. And at that time, even if I put it on at that time, when it would have finished, the sun would have gone in and it wouldn't have got dry enough. So anyway, we're doing that, and then I might do man's stuff, and then tomorrow I've got towel-y things to do in WTIK. I've got a hoodie thing, which will have to be washed on its own. It's absolutely massive. And then I've got some of my own, my towel and the bath mat from my bathroom, which that will be 2 items in one. I don't know, I'll definitely do one load tomorrow, and on Saturday I will test. I didn't need to test it. Well, I tested I tested Cotton's 20, so, and I don't think it really heats, so there's no point using that in my garage, it's cold. Cotton 30 I will test with Fast, because I know 40 heats.
No.
I'll do daily. I'll just do certain cycles in the next. Because then, depending on what the other bear coat does, this will hopefully do the same. Still can't believe it's a year old already. But, and I'm honestly not sure when this will be, the next cycle I will record in Hoover is going to be daily 59. And then my aunt, that has Hoover, actually has a rental property. So I'm going to ask her if she has any videos or pictures of it. What do you want? And then I found some more pictures of candy, which I need to video and upload that. Just got a couple of cycles on this and Hoover and then that to upload. And then tomorrow, WTIK. Don't know what. Oh, yeah, Saturday. I won't record. Sunday. I won't record. Monday, I will do another wash, and then I think we're going away. Oh no, I'll have to do another wash maybe Sunday. I don't know. Hopefully this will be 5 or 6 years old until it dies, to outlive candy for a bit. because it's younger than WT Jax WTK. That's 2 years old. Can't believe it's 2 years old already. To be honest, when we bought this, I wasn't bothered at all what model we got of Becco, as long as it was a Becco, because there was no way I was letting them buy another candy or anything. And then when Zanussi dies in rental, just need to get a picture and video of, I will replace that with Becco. I should have bought my temperature thing, but I didn't, again. Oh. Okay. I know that Becco like recommended Lawrence, but I don't see why. Because surely white is often not supposed to use this colour you'll draw as much as it would.
Right, where's this t-shirt? Because that will definitely need bleach on. And if it doesn't work, then it can just be thrown away because it's not worth anything.
The t-shirt is in the bag. Are we just hanging that to start drying?
No, I'll wash it another day. Let's do this to start. So what I think we'll do...
There's the t-shirt.
Oh, it is white?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's fine then. So what I think we'll do is we'll put some water in. And then we'll put some bleach in the water. Okay?
Yeah.
And that will dilute it a bit.
Okay.
Right, so that can go straight in. And that...
Googly eye tube.
Oh, where did that come from?
We just found it.
Where did you find it?
Found it in one of the bags.
I hope that didn't splash on me.
I found it.
Let me just go and wash
it. Found it in one of those baskets.
I think it refilled. That's a good water level anyway. I think I need to clean the door. Hey, yo, what? I think the door could leak. I'm gonna put child lock on. His cousin's around. And for my own benefit. I think apart from these couple. Apart from three clothing items, that's all underwear and stuff. So I'm gonna see if Nan will let me combine her stuff with theirs to make a bigger wash. But I'll do like quick 40 with extras because I don't want to record it inside and I don't want to get to it the same time for that. Life goes on, I'm gonna close the door soon. It should be a nice sound. You turn to your room door. Drawer is still nice and clean, which I like it to be, and it will be clean all the time. I think in about 15 minutes it should start rinsing. And you're wondering, I'm going into the spin. I think we'll do 2 rinses. No, it might do 3 because I used to rinse in a while. Says 40. Cool down, oh my gosh. Will it do cool down tumbles? That water, disgusting. Look at that musty water. Yeah, it do cool down tumbles. Child lock still on. I suppose I don't need it on because I've closed the door. And I don't think they're very interested. They might have been. I don't know, I'm gonna keep it on until like the final spin. When it dies. Try this. Well, I might as well show you what is going on with that. I'm about to take a... I'm just going to put you like that. Right, coming back in about half an hour. Oh, I need to get out of here anyway. My original. Thank you. that's enough to be one load?
Well, I said I can add to it. If that's all that's left of Auntie Hannah's.
Yeah, it's just adding a pair of...
I'll go and get some more stuff to put in. That, I think, will need a fairly hot wash. That's mine. And it's all yucky and horrible.
Well, we can do that another time.
Yeah. I should really have put it in with the towel, shouldn't I?
Well, it wasn't there when
you put it. No, I know.
Right, I've got some more. I've got some dark stuff of Nan's that is going in the next one with last bits of my cousins, and there's the basket. Grandpa, is the washing basket still outside?
Anna, is the washing basket still outside?
Thank you for watching. Quick 40 next.